Good afternoon, St. Matthews, and welcome into noon prayer on this Tuesday of the 10th week after Pentecost. It's a rainy day today as I am recording this noon prayer for you guys. So anyway, I just pray everyone will be safe, but we desperately need the rain. An order of service for noonday begins on page 103 in your books of common prayer. Let us enter into God's courts. O God, make speed to save us. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. Now, turning the page, let us turn to page 105 and say in unison together Psalm 126. When the Lord restored the fortunes of Zion, then were we like those who dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter and our tongue with shouts of joy. Then they said among the nations, "The Lord has done great things for them. The Lord has done great things for us, and we are glad indeed. Restore our fortunes, O Lord, like the watercourses of the Negev. Those who sowed with tears will reap with songs of joy. Those who go out weeping, carrying the seed, will come again with joy, shouldering their sheaves." Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Continuing, the bottom of page 105, a reading from Romans chapter 5. The love of God has been poured into our hearts through the Holy Spirit that has been given to us. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Lord, hear our prayer. Heavenly Father, send your Holy Spirit into our hearts to direct and rule us according to your will, to comfort us in all of our afflictions, to defend us from all error, and to lead us into all truth, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I invite your intercessions, your petitions, your requests, your thanksgivings. We pray for Joe, our president, Kamala, our vice president. We pray for Kay, our governor, and Paul, our mayor. We pray for Michael, our presiding bishop, for Glenda and Brian, our diocesan bishops. We pray for Father Sam, Father Steve, for Reverend Mary Ann. We pray for Lynn, our deacon, and Karen, our postulant for holy orders. Now let's pray for some of our fellow parishioners. We pray for Brenda Kirkendall, Roger and Rhoda Kitchen, Kevin and Donna Kleinjung, Ron and Cheryl Lagrone, Peggy Lane. Okay, St. Matthews, I look forward to seeing you tomorrow as we have noon Eucharist right here in the nave. Until then, I ask you to care for each other and to care for yourselves. Let us bless the Lord. Amen.